Reagan took Beirut. Galtieri took the Union Jack. And Maggie, over lunch one day, took a cruiser with old hands penned to make him give it back.